horns. Way back in the late 1890s, most folks called it evil animal.